Hey everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be showing you the benefits and I use or the benefits and how to install Android RC messages or RCF. I don't know what it's called, but it's basically like iMessages on Android. I'm be using my Galaxy S10e, and yeah, let's get started. So I use Samsung messages. It's okay. It's not the best.
Pow.
Oh! So let's deal with that. We go to the Google Play Store, type in messages or message. Go right to this one. Install it. You're gonna want to become a beta tester. Because beta testing, you get better features. You scroll down, you press join, it gives you like a couple seconds, then you become a beta tester. But yeah, for the music, I'm just using my NVIDIA Shield Android TV box. Just having playing some music in the background so I don't have to like run around and search for music and all that. I just have it on here. So one of the benefits of downloading Android messages is you get a little notification pop-up sometimes, like little typing indicators. I'll show you the features once the app is installed, and yeah. Okay, just skipped ahead, obviously, cutscene. And I changed the music, I just put like some chill trap just to keep the vibe going on. Now that you have installed Android messages, you want to open it up. Spam protection, which is what an amazing app it is. I choose Samsung or Android messages better than Samsung, setting that as a default. Now it's loading all of my contacts, every message I had, onto that. All you want to do is you want to go to settings. Chat features. Chat features unavailable for this device. Bet. Go to advanced. Use simple characters. Okay. This is what I just enabled. Show all previews. Only download data on Wi-Fi. Notifications. That's just in the app itself. And what you want to do is you want to restart your phone. So, it'll be loading up with Android messages. I'll be right back. Okay, it took a lot faster than I expected. This message will pop up. Over chat over data and Wi-Fi. Share higher quality photos and videos with more chat features. Press agree. Press allow. They're setting up the chat features as we speak, which is amazing. See, show typing indicators, send receipts, let others know you've read their messages, enable chat features, and it works, everything works, I've tested it out, I don't have another device that has this yet, but yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video, remember to share, like, and subscribe, comment down below what's your favorite part. I'll see you guys all in the next video. Goodbye.